we heard, our city is now ready to welcome us all with super attention to safety and vigilant precautionary measures. We couldn't help but just come here and experience almost like the first time what it feels like to be back at one of our favorite shopping destinations in Mumbai. Before coming here, I had pre-booked my appointment using an intelligent appointment scheduler. Each pair of hands are being sanitized by no-contact sanitizer dispenser before entering. In the most contactless way possible, they check the temperature of everyone at the entrances. Trust us guys, our city never disappoints. Now let's head towards some shopping and check out what all offers are up for grabs. There are various offers you don't want to miss. Our city has really outdone itself in being one of the safest places right now. There are contactless cash counters and checkouts.
Tell me, how excited have you been to finally come to our city after lockdown?
It's been a great time, so we were waiting for a lot of shopping and I'm just bored wearing my home clothes.
This crowd, everything is very neat and clean and the kind of arrangements small has made, we are quite happy with it.
The day I heard that it's open, so I just came with my husband without any thinking.
Now, what do you have to say about all the safety measures that you've taken?
From mall side, everything is pretty fine. The kind of safety measures have been taken, those are quite satisfactory and in line with the government regulations.
You can see the disinfectant everywhere. There are sanitizers placed, temperatures have been checked and people are wearing masks. So that's something which is good.
Since we are here at our city, let's get myself pampered at one of the salons. Every shop has its own process of providing sanitizers and checking temperatures of visitors before entering.
Finally got done with my shopping and it's been an amazing experience here at our city. Well, the top-notch safety measures and precautions are a proof that our city is all ready to welcome you all with its arms wide open. Until then, this is Palak signing off. Please do share, like and subscribe to our channel. Things to do. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye and see ya.